guys, Mortis here. Welcome back to a new video. And this video will be beneficial for all those who have a low-end PC. Well, as you know, past few weeks ago, or we can say past few months ago, we have uploaded a lot of videos on Grand Theft Auto San Andreas EMB series for low-end PC. But this one is something like amazing, you know. As you can see, the background gameplay. Yes, the background gameplay you are seeing right now is 100% real and it's not fake. And this one, guys, trust me, I really like this graphics mode. And if you have a low-end PC, then please make sure to watch this video till end, because in this video, I'll be showing you how to install this graphics mode into your GTA San Andreas. Well, are you interested? Well, yes, you are interested, I know about that. Well, if you don't, then please make sure to dislike on this video, or if you appreciate it, then please make sure to like on this video. Well, without wasting any more time, let's get started to the video, guys. But before we get started, I just wanted to tell you something, you know, if you want to play this mod smoothly on your PC, then you will need at least 2GB of RAM, any dual core processor, any dual core means any dual core, right? And Intel SD graphics. Well, if your PC fulfills this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mod on 720p 30fps. Trust me, guys. And if you talk about the recommended specs, then your PC should have at least 4GB RAM, any dual core processor, and 1GB of graphics card. If you have this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mod into 60fps. Well, that's all the specification of this mod. Let's talk about the features of this mod, you know. So in this mod, you will get GTA 5 hood, GTA 5 weapon wheel mode, means you can just press a button and you can just switch weapon just like GTA 5. You know, those who have played GTA 5, they know exactly what I'm saying about. So yeah, that's all the specification of this mod. We should move to our installation video. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. Alright guys, so as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing you need to get this file, check description for more information. And if you have any trouble while getting my file, then make sure to check description, there's a video, you know. Now just right click on the first file and then click on extract here. It will extract your file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. Now once the folder has been extracted, then just simply open your extracted folder and then open your game directory. Now once your game directory has been opened, just simply press Ctrl plus A or just drag and drop all of this file into your game directory and then hit on the place if it asks. Okay, so we have successfully installed our mod into a game directory. Now all you need to do is just run your gtsa.exe, or if you don't have env.exe, then you can search in Google env.exe and then you will get the file. You know, now just run your gtsa.exe and then your game will 100% start. Now let me show you how it will. Now just hold on a second, right? Because in Hindi we say sabr ka phal meetha hota hai, so you have to wait, you know. Okay, just hold on. Ehona. So as you can see, we are in our game, but our game is not opened fully, you know, so we have to open it. Now from here, whichever suits you, just click on load game on your game, right? Now just hold on, it will take a couple of seconds to open, depends upon your PC specification. Okay, so alright guys, as you can see, we are in our game. Just hold on. Okay, bhai इज्जत मत डुबा मेरा. ओके आगे. ओके सो ऑलराइट गाइस, एज यू कैन सी वी आर इन आवर गेम एंड आवर गेम लुक्स टू अवेसम इज इट. नाउ जस्ट प्रेस अ होल्ड वन फ्रॉम योर कीबोर्ड एंड देन सी द मैजिक. ऑलराइट गाइस, एज यू कैन सी आवर स्काई बॉक्स हैज बीन अनेबल एंड इट्स लुकिंग टू अवेसम इज इट. एंड यू कैन सी गाइस द रिफ्लेक्शन, इट्स लुकिंग टू अवेसम इज इट. नाउ इफ यू वांट टू चेंज योर वेपन, देन यू हैव टू प्रेस मिडिल बाउंस बटन फ्रॉम योर माउस. Or if you don't know which is medium mouse button, then you can simply press N from your keyboard and then you can simply change your weapons. Okay, now just hold N from your keyboard and then you can select your weapon, which one you would like to choose, you know. Now one more thing I just forgot to show you, you know, just go to your maps and then just set a waypoint, right? Now okay, just hold on a second, we have to get in our car. So currently we don't have car, we have to steal it from this guy. Come on, hey lady, come on, get out of your car, you know, this one is mine right now. Look at the beautiful reflection, guys, it's looking too awesome, isn't it? Now just Okay, one more thing I forgot to show you. If you want to enable or disable your shadows, then press shift plus F8 from your keyboard, and then this is shadow off and then this is shadow on. It's looking too awesome, isn't it? Now just so as you can see guys, GPS has been set to a waypoint. Now if you are traveling from something like Los Santos to San Fierro, then you don't have to find a way, you know, because it will automatically set a GPS route, best GPS route for you. So yeah guys, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And also one more thing I forgot to tell you, you know, most of the people ask which car pack you use in your video. Exactly, I use Jericho's Mega Vehicle Pack, and for the vegetation I use Insanity Vegetation most of the times, and for the road textures I use Project Japan 4.0. so yeah guys, I think bahut busy kar liya main. So yeah, that's pretty much for today. Thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to leave a like on this video, share this video to as much you can. Aur naye ho to subscribe maar do, kyunki subscribe nahi maroge to bhai dekho kutta kaatega tumko, theek hai? To subscribe maar dena. So subscribe to the channel. So yeah, as always, I'll see you into the next one. Till then, goodbye.